Fellowship of Acoustics, and you just heard this beautiful Collings OM2HHRASB. And yes, those letters actually stand for something, so let's explain it. The first H is for the herringbone purfling, right at the top. The HR stands for Honduras rosewood, and Honduras rosewood is actually on the back and the sides of this guitar, beautifully bound with ivoroid bindings. Next, we have the A. The A stands for Adirondack top, and the SB stands for sunburst. So, well, as you can see, this is an Adirondack top with a sunburst on it. The rest of the guitar features an ebony bridge, an ebony fretboard with snowflake inlays on a mahogany neck, with chrome wavely tuners, open geared tuners, and an exotic tropical ebony headstock overlay, which you could easily mistake for something like Brazilian rosewood, but it's actually tropical or exotic, whichever way you want to call it, veneer ebony headstock overlay. So let's hear this guitar some more now. For more information about this guitar and other instruments we have, please check the link in the description below this video, or go to our website www.tfoa.eu. If you like this video, please take a moment to hit the like button or subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.